We got, oh, creek. Yay.
And a nice pontoon.
Wait, that was a bittern. That was a bittern.
And we missed it.
And I missed it.
Hello.
So we're at a creek just west of Brisbane, looking for birds as usual. We're trying to get out pretty much every week, and now because in a couple of months we're moving to a new country. So yeah, just west of Brisbane, and today we're trying to see
lots of birds, finches, flycatchers.
There you go. Hey Vince.
Rainbow bee
eaters over here. Oh, nice. Can you just say point that way with the camera? There you go. Stay there, stay there.
Hey, there actually is a bird.
Good, good. Then we're not faking it. Nice. Can you get the eagles and the cow over there?
Over there?
When the cow looks up.
It's so far away though. That's gonna be
good. 600 millimeters.
Oh yeah. I think he's gonna look up.
Too much grass to eat.
Peewee. What's that? Willie, wagtail. Okay, keep going. There's more birds over here.
There's one jumping in the street over here.
Right here. Azurina dip. Yeah.
Like quicksand.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
definitely have a whipbird here, but they're really hard to spot. In that direction.
It is in this direction, yeah. But I think it's down the hill. It's right in front.
Yeah, it's probably just on the other side of the shrubs there.
I reckon this might be its area. But it's so rare to see one. Whip them.
Tiny fairywrens. So the male should be nearby.
I've been seeing like no males recently. Stripey chest, red beak. Bird ID. I actually think it was that.
Buff banded rail.
It's some sort of rail. You check that side.
Maybe if you're sneaking up on a bird, you should video. Like the one on the ground back there.
Oh, you're smart.
Big brain power.
Yeah. I'll stop trying to remember that.
Wagtail photo. Hey Vince, get closer to the fence. Zoom and fire. Good boy. And he's back. Breakfast.
What a bug.
Caught breakfast.
Ground. Shoulder.
Ground shot. Have any ground shot?
Oh, geez, so shaky.
Ground
I was
shot.
Taking video.
Uh-huh. When you need.
Oh,
silver eyes. Interesting. See how close I can get.
Need a shoulder to lean on.
It's so small. With a little bit of editing, you can make this even sharper.
Nice. Daddy bipod approves. Dad jokes, sorry. Photograph. And there's the red something something is up there as well. Oh.
Tower's too long. Wait, what?
It's everywhere.
What am I with a photograph?
Something.
Oh.
See if you can get no, no.
I got it.
Maybe we walk over to the other trees.
Mistletoe bird.
What? Mistletoe bird?
Yeah. Up there, here. Come here.
Did you get him? Oh, shoulder.
He's all the way up there. He's such a small bird as well.
Yes!
Yes! Yes, I got it.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Did you get that?
Huh?
Did you get that one hovering?
No. I was photographing one in the grass.
Oh.
This has been a long trip.
Mm-hmm.
But I guess it was a long, like, drive, so...
That'll make it worth it.
Hmm?
Yeah.
And it already has been, because I got some good photos.
Mm. See a mistletoe bird.
Uh-huh. Red brown firetail. And then like a lot of other small birds like fairywrens. And then like unidentified rail, but
you happy?
We'll find out what it is later.
Happy?
Yeah, happy.
So you got some good photos?
Yeah, but they're still here, so I'm not done yet. Black-eared monarch, I think. It definitely resembles it. And Rufus whistle at the same time. That's a rufous whistler.
Were you even far enough away to focus?
Huh?
Were you even far away enough to focus?
Yeah. I think I. Oh. What did you see that the black-eared monarch?
Uh-huh.
Possible black-eared monarch.
Possible.
Grumpy. Yeah, do
just the leaden. Azure kingfisher.
Nice. Yeah. Get closer.
Come and sit down.
They make nests in mud.
Come on, Spath.
Sit on this branch.
Well, actually, that might be too close to here, though.
Hmm? Hello, how's it going?
Azure kingfisher.
Mm, yes.
So bad, but...
I think we should head home.
I just hate the feeling of the bird's there. He's hiding. And as soon as you turn your back, he could just fly.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Die. That was mean. That was so mean.